50 years ago, aboard the space colony Ark, the genius Professor Gerald Robotnik sought to create the ultimate life form.
Why don't I make a hedgehog?
Shadow. Shadow was raised alongside Gerald's ailing granddaughter, Maria. They were inseparable.
I'm a full metal alchemist, this bitch!
A series of tragedies befell the Ark. The military sought to cover everything.
Stop, or we'll shoot you with our invisible gun!
They took the lives of Gerald and Maria and sealed Shadow away.
You know there was a gun there and they censored it.
50 years later, Shadow was awakened, filled with anger and sadness.
You've been spoken to.
He was haunted by Maria's final words to him.
Shadow, I beg of you, for all the people on that planet.
Kill them all.
Shadow was bent on revenge and sought to destroy the world.
Oh shit, that's a cool shot.
At the last moment, Shadow remembered Maria's final wish. To protect her beloved planet and all who lived there. There were more secrets to Shadow's past. Shadow was generated from the DNA of the evil alien conqueror, Black Doom.
Yeah, so why is it a hedgehog?
Shadow didn't understand why Black Doom expected him to be the vanguard for his invasion of Earth. After many battles, Shadow crushed Black Doom and his forces, finally breaking free from his past. Shadow the Hedgehog, the lone dark warrior who judges the world by his own code.
You all suck.
The past will return to haunt him.
So I know they said the PlayStation version would get its own little cutscene. I'm wondering if that is a Lugame.
Can we wake him up now? Can I meet him?
I believe so, yes. It is time to awaken the ultimate life. Welcome to the world, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Okay, but why am I a hedgehog? How is a hedgehog the ultimate life form? I don't think you were done cooking, Professor.
Shadow, this is Rouge. Do you copy?
Shadow here. I copy.
Are you still aboard the Ark?
Yes, stop asking.
I arrived at the space colony an hour ago.
Well, you're missing the birthday party.
I hope you're planning on being here.
No, he didn't invite me. Don't invite
people
to other people's party, Rouge.
Gunn detected an unusual biosignature aboard the Ark. I'm not leaving until I eliminate any possible threat.
There's free food.
Oh shit, free? Why didn't you say so?
Won't let you get away.
but plugged in. You ruined the vibe, man.
Deny your fate. won't let him escape.
Remixed it. The piss rock.
The fake Chaos Emerald Tails made to foil the Doctor's plans. Even I have a hard time distinguishing between the two of them.
Space Colony Ark. Huh? Is that the Sega Saturn?
Shadow!
You are here too. I was hunting Dr. Eggman's latest super weapon when I unleashed a temporal anomaly. Oh, cool. Am I supposed to go where that's telling me to go? Box locked. I guess I gotta go back in there. Oh, multiple acts.
This is the ultimate power!
Fine, stop. Huzzawaru. Okay, but why is it draining my wings? My wings drain my rings. Be my ass.
What was that new power? I've never done anything like that before.
I got that venom.
It's not something I should normally be able to do, yet it felt natural. What could be causing these mutations?
Jeez, it was like I'm a space alien. Why are you talking in moon state?
Stay focused. Deal with the problem at hand, not chase dreams.
I see your shadow. I see everything.
Okay, stop teasing me. Doom's gears can unlock special powers locked inside power sealing devices. Go find them! Oh, there it is.
Something calls to me.
but holding an egg can help the five targets.
A new power.
Multi-lock. This is this is from Sonic Heroes. Never mind.
Thank you. believe I can
You'll
fly.
Understand soon enough.
I believe I can touch the sky.
I'm getting answers to you one way or another.
Very cool, Shadow. Come to me if you can.
Mixed in with a little of highway, whatever it was called. Oh, Shadow, give me that bread. Front dos.
Yes!
But I didn't die. Or did I? No, I didn't die. Yeah, go find the devices over in Yar. Dish guy. Yo, damn machine parts might come in handy if collected.
You die.
I don't wanna.
Do I have to collect these for a minute? Let's talk about this for a second. This thing is very clearly mostly taller than me. So why can't I slide under it? You got artwork. Okay, so there are collectibles here. Oh. Fine. Yeah. His whole thing since he got the air shoes. Start up the M&M again.
No! No!
Place by launching enemies and activate a holding. Okay. Thank you. use the power of Chaos Control. Succeeded barely. Supernatural final chase. Who invited you guys? You're supposed to be lost in space.
Hello, Shadow.
Please don't smash us to bits!
No promises. Appears to be a framework of a rocket. Just imagine, if we can complete it, we can slip the bonds of this ceaseless expanse.
Yep!
Yeah, and we can fly out of this white void, too. However, we lack the speed and tenacity to search for the necessary parts, you see.
No!
We're lazy.
Shush!
Hush. So, if you don't mind, could you look for parts that could help us reconstruct?
Buddy!
We'll save your seat on the escape rocket, buddy!
Out of my way!
This is the ultimate power!
screwed myself there. Challenges are extra challenging, I'll give it that. Is it loading? Did it freeze? Okay.
Observation.
Aerial anomaly detected. Preliminary black arms for research indicates it is called Black Moon. No immediate threat detected. Remain on high alert to proceed with the mission. Oh, we are gonna shoot this thing with an arc laser, aren't we? I can only reference. Chaos. To go. Controller disconnected again. But it's plugged in. How the hell does it get disconnected when it's plugged in?
Disgusting than usual. pace with me. Your energy is still unstable. I need to target the lightning bolt here. Stop me. Ultimate life form.
being a naughty Nelly. Whole world to explore.
Shadow.
Oh my god, what, Dad?
You have made excellent progress. I would expect nothing less from my finest creation.
Hold on, Sean,
finest creation? Black Doom. I destroyed you once. I will do it again.
Don't punch your eyeball.
You defeated us, but the Black Horns live on. And this temporal anomaly has accelerated my plans to revive my forces and consume the world.
This here and now.
You are not ready yet. We are not ready yet. Once you have been perfected, then we will have our reckoning.
No, I know you're playing me, but you're right. Who invited you? Doom Gears, Unlocked Festival, Unlocked Side. We already know this. I don't need reminded every 10 seconds.